Let's try to see if we can compromise and do a deal that doesn't lead to, first, our exit, second, to the breakup of the United Kingdom, because the Scots are going to leave and the Northern Ireland is going to leave. And then if we have a breakup, then it's not going to be just a breakup of the United Kingdom, but it's going to be beginning of disintegration of the European Union, and it might not be such a good idea.